we begin to do something. We're called to action. We understand, but then we do it. We put it into practice. So you've got doctrine first. What did you learn? Then what convicted you? And then how do you need to think differently about it that matches the Bible? And then what practical thing can you do to implement it, to put this into practice for God's glory? And so we call it next steps, be transformed based on Romans 12:2, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind that by testing you may discern what is the will of God. That is the idea, and we give all the glory to God. We understand that putting this kind of curriculum together is by God's design. It's for his glory, and he did it all through us, and we're just glad to be used by him to do it.